everyone. So here we are on the rooftop of our apartment complex. It's actually just beautiful today. It has rained almost all day and been just beautiful. And now the sun is trying to break through and you can see how green the area is. We're not too far from the beach, and which I like a whole lot. I think we're about maybe 15-20 minutes from the beach. It's just beautiful. You'll see the coconuts on the palm trees. Oh my gosh. It's just wonderful. People are just everywhere in their homes and for the Christmas holidays. Beautiful green trees and some trees I've never seen before. A lot of banana trees, coconuts. I love the coconuts. We've had several coconuts already. They busted it open for us and we were able to drink the coconut water. Just delicious. This is our main street here. I should say one of the main streets. I just love how green it is. I thought Africa was really brown and it's so beautiful green. It's very modernized, except for some of the houses inside. A little bit different than America. Many of them do not have toilets, but they do have a bathroom. And many of them are large, large rooms where you break off into different sections, and that's how you have your different rooms. You can break them off with draperies, which is what Changli has done. So that we actually have three separate rooms along with a cooking bathroom. I just love all the palm trees. And the abundance of coconuts. Just the abundance of coconuts. All the different shops that are still open today. We celebrate here quite well. Christmas is celebrated. I would say probably 90% of it is for children only. The adults just make sure the children have gifts and enjoy the gift exchange. Many of the population is Muslim and Christian, and of course, Rastafari. It's just an abundance of the beauty that I see. I hope that you will see the same beauty that I do. The peacefulness is here. It is so. Going, and I am loving Africa. I hope that you're enjoying my videos with me, as I will continue to do more and more. And I thank you very much for watching this one, everyone. everyone have a wonderful, wonderful holiday. And be careful driving in the holidays. Ciao. Peace and love.